Stranger Gamer, and I'm about to start this mission. Well, you get the mission here once you've done the Prodigal Son Returns. After starting the next part of it, where you have to get their dad his military armor.
Timotheus can buy his father's armor back if he likes. Won't be cheap, though.
What do you mean?
Diocles sold me his armor not too long ago.
Timotheus said his father's armor was stolen.
Well, I have it here and I'm no thief. I also have another set of Athenian armor. Not as nice, but it'll do for the bearing.
Should belong to his son. Hand it over.